My name is Sharon Ambani Tamba. I am a journalist from Kenya working for a radio station called Imani Radio and an online digital platform called Story Spotlight. Today being World Press Freedom Day, this is our day as the media fraternity. We are commemorating this day as a way to show the need for our freedom, the need for our right of expression. And this day for me, freedom means that you allow us to do our work the way we are supposed to do objectively. And since today is World Press Freedom Day under the theme Media and the Planet, today we are honored as environmental reporters just to highlight stories on environmental conservation and how we can protect our Mother Earth. As media, we play a critical role in ensuring that there is environmental conservation, in ensuring that our audiences are informed, are educated about the theme today. So whenever you are oppressing an environmental reporter by denying them access to information, you are denying our audience the access to the information that we are supposed to spread to them. So I'm calling upon all stakeholders in the environment circle to tell our stories and to allow us tell stories about environmental conservation so that the world can learn about it. We are currently grappling with the adverse effects of climate change, and therefore if we are able to teach people on how to mitigate and adapt to climate change, it will be able to help us live happily and also peacefully. Thank you, Africa 21, for believing in me. Thank you.